this book is called This Is Where It Ends by Mariki Nijkamp, and it's about this kid who locks people in during an assembly and then comes in and starts shooting at them. And the story is told in four different perspectives. Two of the stories are the kids that are in the gym. One of the stories about a kid who's in the school but not in the gym. And then one's told from a kid who's outside of the whole school. And this whole story is about how the kids help each other escape from the school.